The bathroom at the cabin has this wallpaper detail added, which is sometimes peeling off, as you can see. And when a wall above the toilet had to be replaced, the sheetrock was removed and the pattern had to go away. But that doesn't stop the Gustafsons from dealing with it. My father, who's an artist as well, this is something he painted in 1952. He just decided he would do this. So this is a mask, three-dimensional mask, and he painted the scene of the leopard behind the mask, and then this is how he resolved this thing. He ended up painting it coming down here, and I love the real nails that he added. But, and there's that thing. But anyway, so that's what you see when you come into the guest bathroom, along with all the other debris that we have in this place.